This is a short video tutorial on how to add a player's profile. On the left side of the page, find and press the option to edit player. In order to add a new player to your squad, scroll to the end of the page and select Add Player in the bottom left corner. Once selected, a new player profile row will appear at the top of the list. Fill out the new player's information. You will also notice there is an option to select the new player as a trialist in the tick box. This can be useful when players may join for a short period of time and you are able to compare the data to players already currently in the squad. After you save your changes, the new player will appear at the very bottom of the list. Please note that any player you add is not yet assigned to a set of sensors in your case. You can contact your account manager to have them assigned, or you can swap them from another player in the post-edit process. Please see the Swapping a Player post-edit tutorial. Now, you know how to add a player's profile.